Getresponse is an email marketing platform that you can use for email marketing and marketing automation features. So let's look at the features that comes with Getresponse. We're going to see all the tools that they provide for you as a marketer. Getresponse provides email marketing, and under email marketing, you're going to find things like sending newsletters, autoresponders, and stuff like that. You can also collect subscriber lists using forms that Getresponse provides you, and you can take these forms, put them on your website. You can even use them while they're hosted on Getresponse if you don't have a website. You can see they have a website builder, and this is one of their latest features that allows you to create a Getresponse website. It's a drag and drop website builder that you can use to create websites via the Getresponse dashboard. And then they also have webinars. You can host webinars up to 500 people depending on your plan. If you look at the pricing plan, you're going to see the different features and where they fall in based on your plan. So moving from webinars, we have marketing automation, and this is a big feature in Getresponse. Now, automation is one of the most important aspects of marketing, and Getresponse provides marketing automation that is very advanced and will provide you with most of the features that you require to automate different forms of marketing. So let's say you want to send automatic messages after people subscribe, after people attend your webinar events, after you send various emails. All these are things that you can do using the marketing automation feature. It has lots of automation aspects that you can take advantage of. In Getresponse, you also have landing pages. You can create landing pages. You can set up ads. There are ads that you can set up, Google, Facebook ads. You can do that. Then there's also conversion funnel. This used to be called auto funnel. So you can set this up. If you want to set up funnels, you can use Getresponse as well. One of the biggest funnel solutions is ClickFunnels. So if you don't want to use ClickFunnels, which is very expensive, you can use Getresponse instead. And then there are all these other features, SMS marketing, all these other features are available in Getresponse. Getresponse mostly started out as an email marketing platform, and over the years, it has grown into a broad marketing tool that is very essential for any marketing team or any marketing individual. If you want to do marketing in the modern world, Getresponse is definitely a good option for you. If you don't use Getresponse, there are also other alternatives that you can consider. So moving on to pricing, let's see what we have here. And you can see this is one of the best things that they've done in the recent years. I think this was started last year, where they started giving out a free plan. This is a forever free plan. You can add your contacts up to 500 individuals. Basic plan, plus plan, and all these other plans. Just look at all the options, all the features that they come with, depending on the price plan. So there you can see we have webinars starting from there. Here you have the autoresponders and automations. Marketing automation starts from there. So it's very important for you to know the features that you want, because if you want certain features, you're not going to get them on every plan. So it's important for you to know the features that you absolutely want to use, and then you can come in here and then choose your plan appropriately. So that's pretty much it for this video.